Hello student, welcome to Maths Online class. Today topic is pattern. Pattern, we see pattern everywhere all around us. What is the pattern? A pattern is a definite sequence or order of number, word, shapes, letter, etc. So first we explain types of pattern. First, design pattern. See, observe this pattern, following pattern. In this pattern, a flower comes first, then leaf, and this is continue. See, second pattern, shape pattern. In this pattern, see this pattern. In this pattern sequence, we observe that a rectangle comes first, a square, then circle. And it is continue. Understand? Third pattern, number pattern. Observe the series of number and find the next number. Observe 12, 14, 16. Have you observed? Plus 2. 12 plus 2, 14. 14 plus 2, 16. Then is 18. Good. This is number pattern. Last pattern is letter pattern. Letter pattern, have you seen? This letter is A. A is, the form of A is standing. This form is opposite. This form is standing and opposite. This is continue. So these types of pattern have you seen in all around. And next video, we can solve the some question of pattern. Thank you.